That was the worst thing you have ever done, Treelo. How dare you give my friend a bad haircut? Now Alex Kimball might get in trouble with his parents. Thanks a lot to you.
But he was expelled for forcing Erica to watch his show.
I don't want to hear your excuses.
Stop! You violated the law! Since you lack the funds to pay the court, you must now serve out your sentence. Your stolen goods are now forfeit.